Kakarotti here back, and I'm making a new series called How To. And today I'm going to show you how to make your own modified bullet. So you'll need one bullet, of course, a pin. What else? Duct tape. Well, small one. So like this. And you will need, for decorations, a pen. If you want a preview, skip this video 2 seconds ahead. If you want a preview, go skip the video. If you don't want to spoil it up, skip the video 5 seconds ahead. This is what it will look like. Okay, but this is a bit more modified. Okay, now here we go. Okay, with this, grab it, stick the pin through the top. It looks like the pin, it's not going to pin anyone though. It's just, you need to get it right in the middle. I got it slightly out. I'm gonna use a wrench. Yeah. It should look like this. And then, with your duct tape, rip some off like that. See. Pull it out. Twist it around about 3 layers. It's gonna go for 4. There we go. And cut it off with some scissors. Everyone has a scissor. At least scissors. Push the top piece in a little more. Wrench. Okay, done. So this should be what your modified bullet looks like. So I got 2 of them. I think the red is the best, my first. But if you, the unique features about this is it kind of so it hits a person like this. Just do that to yourself. It's kind of like plastic hitting your arm, but it depends how powerful your nerf is. And it goes pretty far with the thing here. And if you have any comments on how to put metal inside this, because we'll make it long range, or this could go long range, and but here comes the decorating part. With the pen, you can do whatever you want with it. I'm just going to, you can do whatever you want with it. Alright, but be careful, it depends what type of pen you're using. Like, Sharpie, I think it's not the best idea. I'm just using a normal pen, so everyday pen. Anyway, thanks for watching my video. Subscribe and make sure you like the new series, How To. Oh, the new series on How To, episode 1. See ya.